In the land of Berdan, long ago, two peoples lived at peace. The men and the dwarves both worked hard. Each did their part. All submitted to the rule of the king. But there was nothing, nothing that couldn't be corrupted by gold.